Hey, good morning. It's Travis from Roy Boy Productions, and I am heading to Wimberley, Texas for the Hot Rod Showdown. Now, I was supposed to leave last night, but there was ice everywhere between Wichita, Kansas and Fort Worth, Texas, and I just did not know the road conditions. So, wait until the morning, but I'm heading off. It's about a 10-hour drive one way, and it's supposed to actually rain tomorrow during the show, but you know what? Some of the coolest cars in the nation show up at this. I'm hoping nobody got scared off. And heading down there, we're gonna have a good time. After 10 hours of driving, I just got down to 7A Ranch in Wimberley, Texas. Lots of cool rides already here. I'm gonna get set up with my room and go grab some barbecue with some friends.
Auto parts, so he has those all day long. He knows where to look.
glove box door. They're hard to find.
Thank you.